It's no secret the holiday season is really right around the corner. What's at the top of your child's wish list this year? Joining us to discuss just how you can make sure your children's toys are safe, Dr. Amkem Howe from Iowa Health. Doctor, thanks as always for being with us. So let's talk about recalls. What can you do if you want to be notified when a toy is recalled?
I think the best resource for that is the Consumer Product Safety Commission. The best way to get a hold of them probably is their website, and that's www.cpsc.gov. Go in there, there's a link to click, and you can get email alerts about toys that are maybe unsafe for kids and also toys that have been recalled.
Give us some ideas on precautions that parents should take when they're out shopping.
I think the important thing to remember here is buy your toys age specific. So you want to make sure that you are screening them, there's not dangerous parts that could injure them and so forth. So for example, look at the young kids, the toddlers and so forth. You want to buy things that are sturdy. They like to break things. So you want to get things that are sturdy, can withstand twisting and pulling. The other thing to remember is that if you have toys that are stuffed, like animals and dolls and things like that, make sure the buttons, the eyes, the nose, the ears are fairly fixed on there. And then the final thing for that age group is make sure that you try to avoid things with cords, things that put them at risk for strangulation. For the older kids, bikes, things that have wheels on them, inline skates and so forth, make sure you purchase a helmet with those. Very, very important to do
really
that.
Really important. Anybody who's on a bicycle could tell you that. Parental involvement in all of this is very important.
I think the best way to learn the safety of the toys is to engage with your kids and play with them. And that way you know what the toys are like, you know what potential risks exist, and most importantly, you're there to instruct them on the safe use of the toys. So for example, if they decide they're going to play with a toy gun, it's brightly colored, make sure you instruct them not to point it at anybody. Inspect wooden toys for any slivers or any chunks of wood that may be coming off. And then for metallic toys like bikes, make sure there's no rust or anything like that. If they're broken, get them fixed. If you can't fix them, buy them new toys.
All right. As always, thanks a lot, Doctor. Appreciate it. If you'd like more health information, go to KCCI.com.